My 3D printed chair leg broke after working for over 2 years. Poor leg. So now I made it thicker. Let's try PETG with PLA support. Well, this looks pretty bad, but it's gonna work. Not bad. And now the varnish. Wrong varnish. Nah, this is the one. Should have made it smoother. Anyways, good enough. Ta-da! Like new!